전라북도 province, Gochang County, Buan Town, Seon-un Village. This is where a mythical place, Chilmaje, is located. Seon-un Village is often referred to as Chilmaje due to a Korean word for pack saddle on a horse or a cow, which people say the place resembles. Instead of the word 길마, it's 칠마 in local dialect, and 제 here refers to a hill. The inspiration for Seo Jong-ju's poem, Myth of 칠마제, it's as if the poet's spirit is still alive. In between a port and a salt farm flows the Changsu River, and along it lies Seon-un Village. Blending in with nature is a dolmen from the megalithic culture that's been designated as a World Cultural Heritage. A Buddhist statue made of people's hope and desire for the future stands here. The place is also known for its stories, including one about an unfulfilled love story between a beautiful lady and a monk. Some say this lady was reincarnated. There's also a museum housing traditional works of embroidery passed down through three generations. Works include representations of supernatural beliefs of Buddhism and Taoism, elements of blessing, as well as of landscape and nature. The crafters of the priceless pieces helped breathe new life into our scenic beauty. Blue or red, each thread leads us to a mythical world. Myth of 칠마제 is about a story that can be commonly found in our own hometowns.
The bride was sitting with the groom on their wedding night, wearing her grass-green blouse and bright red skirt, her side tresses barely loosened. Suddenly, the groom, spurred by an urgent need to relieve himself, rose hurriedly to his feet and rushed to get out, in the process, catching his coat in the hinge of the door. The groom thought his bride, consumed with desire and unable to endure the delay, was pulling him from behind. Thinking this, he swept out of the room without a backward glance. When he had finished urinating, he took to his heels. Still wearing the torn coat, his bride's demeanor had disturbed him deeply. After a lapse of some 40 or 50 years, business unexpectedly took him past the bride's home. Driven by a need to know, he opened the door of the bride's room. The bride was sitting there in her grass-green blouse and bright red skirt, her side tresses barely loosened, just as she had been on their wedding night. Moved to pity, he went across and patted her shoulder. Immediately, she turned to acrid ash, ash grass-green and bright red. She sank in a heap to the ground.
미당 선생님이 태어나서 유년 시절을 보냈던 진마라는 이곳은 그 여기 앞에 서는 폭우였기 때문에 교통의 요충지입니다. 그래서 그 시대에 살았던 많은 사람들의 이야기와 그 모습을 보고 성장할 수 있었고.
Words to honor the prominent poet doesn't do justice. But attempts include a one-man government of poetry and the magician of the Korean tribal language. His life, filled with hardships itself, was Korea's modern history. His poem showcased local customs and creativity. With Hwasajip, Seo debuted a new style of poetry, mixing primeval with even demonic tones. The epitome of Shila portrayed Eastern philosophies, including shamanism and Confucianism. Denso turned into a conventional storyteller in Myth of Chilmaje.
한국어를 가장 능수능란하게 잘 다루시고 한국어의 여러 가지 다양한 가능성 혹은 아름다움 이런 것들을 뭐 타의 추종을 불허할 정도로 굉장히 잘 다루셨습니다. 뿐만 아니고 그 속에는 언어를 다루는 장인의 솜씨만 있는 것이 아니고 한국의 문화, 한국의 원형, 그러니까 한국 문화의 본질이라고 할까, 정체성이라고 할까 이런 것들을 꾸준하게 탐구를 해오신 거죠.
Also known as Mount Tosol, Mount Sonun, and the country's much-celebrated Sonun Temple is where the poet spent his childhood. Sonun Temple, with its superb view of the four seasons, is breathtaking. Camellia and cherry blossoms mark spring. Summer is famed for frozen valleys. Late summer boasts exotic flowers, and fall brings the five cardinal color changes. The changes in nature nurtured the poet's creativity. And for that reason, Sonun Temple was sacred to Seo. Visitors to the temple are greeted by poems commemorating the revered writer.
I went to Sonun Temple Valley to see the temple camellias. Now it was early for camellias. They had not bloomed as yet. But in the ancient air, sung by a winehouse girl, last year's flowers endured still. Husky-throated, they endured.
Through his latter years, Seo Jeong-ju thrived upon drifting from place to place. That's why he insisted he was 80% wind. Seo was a master linguist in his own league. He walked a difficult path to produce the treasured masterpieces, which to this day float freely from place to place like the artist himself.
서정주 선생님은 우선 시기적으로도 굉장히 오랜 기간 동안 활동을 하셨을 뿐만 아니고 한국 문학의 정체성과 미학을 서정주 시인만큼 그렇게 폭넓고 깊이 있게 보여준 분이 없다 이렇게 평가해도 될 정도로 20세기에 명실상부하게 활동한 시인들 중에서는 어떤 최고의 시인이라 이렇게 평가할 만하다고 생각합니다. 눈이
부시게 On days of dazzling azure, I must yearn for the one I love. In the place where autumn flowers bloomed, green wearily fades into red or brown. What shall we do when it snows? What shall we do when spring comes again? Suppose I die and you survive. Suppose you die and I survive. On days of dazzling azure, I must yearn for the one I love. 내가 죽고서 내가 산다면 내